Welcome to the Tower Update. I'm Daniel Whittington, and today I want to talk about the 2018 Wizard Academy reunion. This year it is on November 3rd. This happens every year, and every year we send out an email to all the past and current students of Wizard Academy, and the invite is for you to come and bring a guest and spend a day with us, usually on a Saturday, where we just kind of hang out together, get to see people that we haven't seen in ages, eat some amazing food, drink some good wine, and enjoy ourselves. Every year we invite some special guests to speak and talk. Every year Roy or I get a chance to get up and kind of talk about the current goings-on of Wizard Academy. And this year we have two very special things that I wanted to tell you about. The first is that our new Vice Chancellor, Zac Smith, and his wife LeAnne are both going to be with us at this year's Academy reunion. Now, you may know that Roy is planning on stepping down soon as Chancellor at Wizard Academy. He's not going anywhere. He's simply going to be refocusing on teaching, developing new curriculum, and working on his own projects. Now, the second thing I wanted to tell you about is that we have Nate Staniforth joining us at the Wizard Academy. I'm particularly excited about this one. I met Nate for the first time when our good friend and Academy instructor, Brian Brushwood, brought him to Wizard Academy to do an interview with him on the campus. And while they were here, we got to talking, and he mentioned that he was releasing a book called This Is Real Magic. Well, I went out and bought the book, and I read the entire thing that night before I went to bed. It was so good, I couldn't put it down. I've read it twice since, and as soon as I realized it was possible, I reached out to Nate to see if he would come and be a part of the Wizard Academy reunion. He's going to spend a chunk of time with us in the afternoon talking about the book, about his experiences as a world-class magician. And then after dinner, he's going to actually perform a full magic show for us. If you pay to attend the Wizard Academy reunion, we will have a copy of Nate's book for you as a part of the tuition. It costs $199. There is no alumni discount because all that money is simply going to wine and food. And all we ask is that you come, bring a bottle of wine that you really love to share with the group, and plan on spending some great times eating good food and talking with amazing, fascinating friends. We'll hope to see you there soon. Until tomorrow, may your crazy stay this side of legal, and may you return before we have time to miss you. Cheers.